relationship between division and multiplication. Bunty is in the classroom with four vases and a bunch of flowers. His question, how much is 12 divided by 4? He places one flower in each of the vases, one by one. He counts the flowers in each vase and his question is solved. He writes 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. He cross-checks by multiplying 3 and 4. He recovers the flowers from the vases to get 12 flowers. Remember, multiplication and division are the opposite of each other.